Hello guys, welcome to the first video on our channel. Today we're going to the Wood, a local club. It's about a 20 minute walk from here, and yeah, it's a great game to the top of the National League. What are your thoughts, Jamie?
It's a massive game going into this, as Chesterfield are second in the National League and we are fifth, so it's a huge game under the lights on TV. I'm sure it'll be a great atmosphere. I'm sure both teams are going to be up for it. I think Chesterfield taking over 600 fans, and that's very impressive for non-league. So I think it's going to be a very good game. My score prediction is 1-0, and come on the Wood. What do you think, Jack?
I think 2-1. I think we'll go ahead early on. Chesterfield will get an equaliser, and then I think Clifton come on last minute. 2-1. Come on the Wood. And we're here with Dylan and Seb. Score prediction, lads?
I think 2-1 B Wood. Tyrone and Scotty Bowden.
Seb?
We're saying 2-0 Marshall Bowden as well. Come on,
Woods. Here with
Rafi,
burger review.
10 out of 10. Jamie knows.
Nice.
Great turnout for the Chesterfield fans behind the goal. And on the side there. Really good fans there. Great touch for you.
Okay,
so just outside the goal. Corner to Chesterfield.
Come on, the
world! Pressure building this form where Chesterfield have been the better team so far. Corner from the free kick. Chance for Chesterfield here again.
They're northern, they can't do shit.
Fuck off, you fool!
Dave Stevens.
Half time, 0-0.
We're here with Aaron, half time, 0-0. What do you think the score's going to be?
Well, it hasn't been the best game, has it? I reckon it will end 1-0 B-Wood. I'm going to be confident. They've had more clear-cut chances than Chesterfield. They've got the home advantage. I'm saying 1-0 B-Wood.
Love it. Come on, the Woods.
Come on.
Look out for the second half here. Come on, the Woods. Will he shoot? Or will he cross it?
Pushes it in!
Oh!
Massive chance!
How did
he miss that?
Kick on B-Wood! Come on!
In the box! Oh, good defending!
Here come the Woods!
It's Tyrone off! Oh!
What's he done there? Still think 1-0, Jamie?
Yeah, 1-0, Tyrone Marsh, come on!
Kept it in here in the box!
Has he fucking saved that?!
Counter attack here for Chesterfield. Good defending, that's what I'm with again. Still in here. Good play. Good block. Calls for handball again. He's given a penalty.
I can't believe you've done this.
Poor referee in there. Definitely not a penalty.
Save!
Come
on, please, Ashby.
Score. Chesterfield go mad behind the goal. Marvellous. Crossed in. Headed away. Fucking oh, two. Oh. What a save.
Oh my God.
Corner. Corner. Massive chance. What a save there from the keeper. Corner crossed in. Yeah! Absolute limbs. Absolute limbs. Absolute sins in. Come on. Come on. Come on the world. Absolute sins. Come on. Yeah! 87th minute. The words. Fans are going wild! Goal kicks are where this should be full time. Brilliant point secured for the Woods. Yeah, finished. Good, good point for both clubs. So guys, finished 1-1 at Boreham Wood. I think it was quite a boring game, but 1-1 the score, great limbs in the last minute. What do you think of the match, Jamie?
Probably looking at the whole 90 minutes, 1-1 probably a fair result.
Yeah, definitely.
Speaking to some Chesterfield fans outside the ground, they said they don't think it was a pen, and we dominated most of the second half, so we could have won it, but 1-0 down with 8 minutes to go, you can't complain with the point, and it'll be good going towards our promotion push. And yeah, it was an alright result, but yeah, it finished 1-0.
So we've got a vlog on Tuesday, Barnet away from Boreham Wood at the Hive. It's going to be a great game, obviously local derby. Until then, see you guys. So I think about you, babe, nice and